Persecuted Christians are bold and brave. Unfortunately, because of the security reasons, I cannot share with you much about our underground church planting activities. And when I do, I have to be very careful not to give detailed information because it puts people's lives in danger. Today, I want to share with you the story of Dana. Dana was and is one of our underground church planters, and he got arrested and was tortured. But before he was arrested, before he was a Christian, he was a drug addict. His addiction had destroyed his family, has destroyed his reputation, finances, and at times he was sleeping under city bridges. Then one day a stranger comes to him and tells him, do you want to get free from your addiction? And Dana says, yeah, I've tried so many ways and nothing works. He said, I have one way that works and it worked on me. I was a drug addict and I watched this channel and it helped me. It sure will help you. And this stranger gives him the frequency of our channel. Dana finds a satellite dish and starts watching it, and he comes to Christ shortly after. His life is transformed. So he goes back to his wife. The wife sees the change in him, and the wife comes to Christ. Then he goes and shares the gospel with his parents. The parents see the transformation, and they also come to Christ. When Dana contacted us, we sent him a Bible, and so also started training him for underground church planting, and he started doing it. Within 3 years, he had several underground churches. Then he got arrested. Recently, I talked to him. He told me about the story of his arrest, and then he had a prayer request. This is what he told me. Pastor Hormuz, for 8 months, they constantly interrogated me and often beat my head and face with a stick so I would give information about other house church leaders. When they saw that I would not give names, they threatened to kill me. I told them, listen to this. I told them, your tactics will not work. If Jesus had not saved me, I would have died under a bridge anyway. So now I'm not afraid of death. One of my relatives put down an equivalent of $50,000 bail for me to go free until my trial. But for months, the authorities would not investigate and make a decision on my case. My relative needed his money, and I felt bad that they were keeping his money because of me. So in my next court date, I told the judge, Your Honor, please send me to jail. Please just decide and tell me for how long. Shocked, the judge said, Everyone wants to put down bail and get out of jail, but you want to go to jail? That is very suspicious. Do you want to go to jail to share the gospel with others and tell them about Jesus? And then Dana says, the judge was right. I was thinking going to jail is not that bad. My dear relative will get his money back and I will get a chance to share the gospel with prisoners. That's the story of Dana. He says, pray for me. Unfortunately, the judge denied my request. I'm still waiting for judgment on my case. Please, please pray for me. That's his prayer request. My friends, with our partnership, through our partnership, we are training. We are not just evangelistic satellite program. We are training leaders, underground church planting. We have so many of them. I cannot tell you the details, unfortunately, but I can tell you this. There are many people like Dana. Because of our partnership, we have trained quality leaders like Dana who are not afraid. They're brave. They're ready to pay a price for Christ. When they go to jail, when they're tortured, they come out and they continue to serve the Lord. And they're willing to go to jail to serve the other prisoners. Our partnership is bringing much fruit. Our goal for the next 5 years is to equip 10,000 Christians for the work of the ministry. Would you join us in producing teaching programs and training leaders? May I invite you to join us and become a monthly partner. You can go on our website and become a monthly partner, or you can just text the word IRAN, I-R-A-N, to a number 74784. And I will send you some links, some testimony links, and also donation links, and some other information. Text IRAN to 74784. May it challenge you. Let's pray together. Let's work together. I pray in 2019, together we will impact the world. We will make a change in this world for Him. We can do it together.